So, Chef, please tell us, what would you do for Singapore in this coming WGS?
Well, I'm here for the week at WGS. I'm cooking in a restaurant called Stella in Number One Altitude, which is in Raffles Place, and it's part of the Rochester Group. And my head chef, who's hosting me, was a chef who used to work for me in England for about 8 years. So he knows my cooking well. So because I've reached a certain point in my life, I'm doing a cross-section of 30 years of dishes from my life, really, my cooking life. So lots of rustic. I don't do molecular gastronomy. I don't do foams. I don't do towers. I think they're all very dull. I like honest, strong, you know, gutsy food and organic as possible, which is it's not easy in Singapore, I have to say.
Well, thank you, sir. And we look forward to seeing you, too.
Well, come and see us. The food will be very good. And I've got a great host in Chris Miller, who's going to be looking after me for the whole week.